Next question. Do you support Huntingdon House, or do you believe it's a waste of taxpayer money?
I certainly support Huntingdon House. I mean, unfortunately, when the economy goes down, the increases of abuse and all sorts of sad situations at home increase, and there needs to be a safe place for people to go. And you know, I think that they've done an outstanding job with what they've been able to do with the few state dollars and other fundraising programs that they have. But for the most part, you know, I think that would certainly be an area that I would like to. You don't want to see it grow. You don't want to know that people were out there needing services. But I think we need to provide services where services are due to the less fortunate, the better luck, until people can get a hand up and get their life back together.